Now, the city goes first. Would you like to play some Rochambeau?
Rosh, paper, scissors, shit.
Yeah, sure. Yes.
I always thought it was one card.
Some lobster, tiger, lizard.
Yeah.
Boink. Aha!
Lizard?
No! Okay. And there's the rock.
So how does a lizard beat a tiger? It just like crawls up on them or something?
It's a bigger lizard than we think, I guess.
Oh.
Also, those nose piercings are pretty strong.
Interesting.
Let's see how we do.
Sure.
I'll keep.
Is this like the cutoff line?
It's the bottom of the mat, yeah.
Okay.
The dice are on screen and barely at that.
Go ahead.
Up to the top of the table. What do I gotta do? Terminate. Remand on the play seems alright. And normally I ask to play reveal, but I'll try to remember it.
No, I'll play reveal. That's fine.
You sure? Yeah. No. Well, whatever works. That's fine.
I realize that. I'm so sorry.
You're good. Go to 19.
Yeah.
Right. The joys of seeing XR can pester my, but not Twain. Not yet. You know the drill. Go for a breeding pool.
Yep. So 17.
That's it. They don't have faith in the man.
Assuming misplays he makes on camera.
Hey.
They do.
I'm kidding. Daniel's good.
Yeah, no kidding. Noble Hierarch? Just a second.
I could do one more damage.
Probably got
him because
pass turn.
It's
dead,
Jim.
Well, you're
on the draw.
18.
Okay. Bolt the bird, I guess. Boink. Show me the big. Oh, no, not yet. Yeah. Go to 16. Well, since I'm getting a basic, I probably should have taken the legacy strat and fetched on upkeep. Not that it makes much of a difference.
Depends on whether or not you want to draw an extra land or have a higher cost, higher chance.
It's in the upkeep, so it's before I draw anyway.
Oh.
Yeah. In Legacy, you do that so that your other lands are untapped, so you have maximum protection.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Shadow of Doubt.
Yeah,
let's go.
Oh my goodness. I would just.
Go ahead.
Alright, yeah, let's go. Blighted Agent? It's the Infect and Blight.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh. 17.
Oh, sorry, this is end step, right?
Oh, no, I'm doing this on my main phase.
Okay, that's fine. Whatever.
Okay.
It's fine. Go ahead.
It's good?
Yeah.
I have played a land, so pass turn.
Okay. I'm gonna call against command. Have you discard and then 2 damage.
Let me think.
Show me the Apostle's Blessing.
You right, man?
Yeah, I'm fine.
And then to discard, I will get
14.
Rid of Breeding Pool.
Yep.
There you go.
Cards in hand?
Three. Three robot unicorns. Yeah.
16.
I have you at 15 now. You had 3 fetches. Scalding, polluted.
Yep, you're right.
It happens.
I have you at 14, right?
Yes, you have me at 14. Legacy community in Athens, what?
I don't think they run legacy tournaments here.
No, I wish. I'm trying to get Dragonstar to do it. Distortion Strike? +1/+0, unlockable rebound. Combat? Accept?
Mm-hmm.
Last turn. Top deck to win.
Cards in?
3. Still 3. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, Better be. Okay, we're recording. Good.
Or, sorry.
No, no.
Go ahead.
Yeah, that's fine. Upkeep. Distortion Strike?
Yep.
Combat? We have the Exarch. We have the technology. It was unblockable anyway. There is something I can do. Do I want to swing in with the Inkmoth? Is it better than nothing? Pass turn.
Just take one.
Mm-hmm. I love that.
Got me at 14?
I do. Okay.
I was drawing non-stop lightning again too, if you have no idea.
I love how you wrote it before I even got to block. Yeah, no, there's no way I'm blocking one. Combat. Protection for me.
So,
Murder's Cut or Lightning Bolt? Which is the other one? I'm deciding pro red or pro black, but yes, I'm taking 2 and going to 11 here. Assume 1 bolt. I don't even know if you run Murder's Cut. I'll say pro red.
Pro red?
Yeah.
Where's it at?
3. Anything else?
Nothing else.
Alright. Just the one then.
Okay. Poison. I know he's like I'm gonna let you take this.
Yeah.
You said pro red or black?
I said pro red.
Okay.
House turn.
Yeah.
Weird B-twin.
Mm-hmm.
Roll me to 10. I don't know if you've seen that part before.
Oh, Pendelhaven, yeah.
Yeah. It's a different art. It's...
It's your nightmare. You can do it. If I get there,
I'm... One card that I can't see.
Alright.
Come back.
Let's do it. Yeah,
first place. Cards again?
3. And before we move to... I have something to do in blockers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pendelhaven pump on the stack. Snapcaster. Let's see what you'd like to target first.
Okay. In response to this, yeah, to the Pendelhaven curve, Snapcaster.
Snapcaster, terminate.
We are doing the promos. Wait. Is it top or you want to keep playing? We can just draw these.
Wait a minute, you don't have... That's the only card left in your hand.
Yeah.
Of course, as soon as I do this...
Sorry, yeah, is this...
It's not resolving yet. Okay. It's on the stack still.
Okay, so the flash... I targeted it for
yes.
Flash. Okay.
Snapcaster is resolved. It's... Flashback okay. Is resolved. Terminate is on the stack, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what I was... Yeah. Kick Vines.
So, Daniel...
Hey, Chris. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Those are vines.
Mm-hmm.
Draw a card. That's a good terminate.
Yep. Last turn. Alright.
Cards in hand?
That was 3. That was dumb.
Combat?
Yes. Alright. Put me to 7. I need the help. Now. That was JJJ.
Blight Mamba?
Yeah.
It's the regenerator.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
House turn.
Combat?
Mm-hmm. Block Snapcaster for damage. Regenerate it.
Yep.
Take one. A six. Bolt, bolt.
Yes.
Main phase Might of Old Krosa. Still three.
So it can be no longer be targeted by Pendelhaven, right?
If might resolves.
If might resolves.
Yes. All right.
Stalker.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's enough for all of it. Combat?
Yep. No blocks.
All right, just one. Pass turn. What do I want to live? You wouldn't be doing this without some sort of removal. Is that 1 point relevant? Command Bolt? That's five. Command Bolt is five. Definitely. It doesn't really matter. I could flip too, but nah.
Okay.
Yeah. Too late too anyway. Puts me back in leak range, maybe? Maybe that's it.
My opener is really good both times. Except for the cranial thing getting
focused immediately.
That would have been resolved. I think that would have been game over.
Might.
No,
Oh, so you're right.
Cards in hand? Four. Not counting. Well, that's on the stack now, so four.
Like, turn one. Like, that's the first decision.
Right.
I'm going
first, so I'm like, I can
play a land.
Oh,
yeah. Combat? Yep.
It's
always
interesting
to see how it's going to be.
It is five.
That's fine.
All right, that's good. Main two. OG. Pass turn. At zero damage. So I mean, keep Pendelhaven up. Modes. Turn.
Have you at six?
Yes.
Two damage. Effects out.
Right. In response, I'll use Pendelhaven to pump the Glistener Elf to save it. But yeah, that's a target, so it still comes back. It does say target creature in a graveyard, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. You know how if you remove all legal targets for a spell, it doesn't resolve, but you still had a target.
Call against man, flashback.
Okay. And then...
two damage there.
Yeah, what's the other?
And cards in hand?
Three.
Two damage, discard a card.
In response, Mutagenic Growth, go
sure.
To four. Discard. Blighted Agent?
Sure. And
come back.
Sure.
And we'll even pump the Glistener off.
Sure.
And you're dealing zero damage anyway, so why not? Oh yeah, it's still there. It's just pass turn. Splinter twin. Somewhere. Oh, 15. Yeah, we have 16 minutes.
Jesus. Long.
Ugh, that game. Which means that game two is going to be about 2 minutes, with my luck. Alright. Hey, good night. So you'll be on the play?
Yep.
Well, then GG. Oh, we'll see though. We'll see. Alright. Here we go. So, if I could teach Infect players one thing, it's that take it a little slowly. What do you say?
I will keep.
Alright, let's see how we do this. You know, I think I keep as well. Go ahead. 19? 17?
No.
That game 3 was good. Yeah, game 3 was good.
In 2019, Five Nights at Freddy's 50 will be out, I guess. Like looking at the dice and trying to figure out what would happen that year. Sorry about that.
No, it's all good.
Works a lot better when it's in the past, though, instead of the future.
Erebos Titan.
Will, how many packs did you buy? Will.
Pass turn.
How many packs did you buy?
Six. I got a double.
Seven cards, we're good. We just had to make sure.
I will pass.
Wow. Discard two hand size. Last turn.
So I mean, like, with the new set coming out, I think I'll draw these little
guys. Float. Oh, you're tapped out. It doesn't really matter. Float, yoke, yeah, whatever. Pick one. Go. You're good. That land? Fourth land? Height?
Come up.
Not? Fourth land height. Okay.
18.
18 indeed. Last turn. Yes. 16. Yeah. Ooh. I mean, it's Infect. Why not?
17.
Yes, 17. One fetch, one shot.
Do you want to discard a card?
I need a fourth one. What I got? Wait, no, never mind. I'm getting one from John.
I have a dog foil there, so I don't really know.
I don't know. I'll trade one.
What do you have?
You got
all look here.
And the discarded card is a...
Yes, it is.
Might of Old Krosa. Pass turn. Hit it.
How
could
we be
like, oh, I can't remember
you?
No?
14
then.
For one?
All magic for free.
Yeah. Wow.
Instead of whole take, keep with it. Five?
It's two to pop it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Pop it.
Float.
I should pick
blue.
I should pick sure. Everyone. They're not fucking
ten. Those are fucking
stupid.
You don't
want to
trade.
Pass turn.
Well,
12 is good.
Pass it here. Now pass.
How much time do we have left?
I mean, it should be fine, like...
I don't think the odds are high.
Yeah.
You got me that game. I'll tell you now, I could have countered the Culligan's command. Or, well,
I
could Vines in hand. Yeah, you had Dispel? Okay. I was trying to keep something up for Splinter Twin if it comes down.
Yeah. I Dispel in hand, like...
Yeah, that's... It's not good for me, to be honest. But I'm on the play this time, so... That was a weird keep. Ay, ay, ay. Let's see. Vines. I think this is just better. Vines.
Briar, are you heading up?
Yeah.
All right, take it easy, man. I'll see you tomorrow.
You also play?
Yeah, game three is about to start. Sure don't want to check it out?
I gotta go. Let me see my girlfriend.
That'll do. Yeah, that's worth it. Take care,
I'll
man.
See you there, bud.
Take it easy, man.
I love you.
You too, dude.
I really do.
It's cute. Right you gotta...
Right here, too.
Not that one.
I know, right? I'm not gonna play tomorrow.
You gonna be here tomorrow?
I gotta work. I gotta open then. Bring a... Are you gonna see your girlfriend in the morning?
I think... She has to work in the morning.
Oh. What time is she done?
5. I think we're going to Terrapin after.
That's cool. That sounds like fun.
Guys, have a good time.
All right, take it easy, man. I'll see you tomorrow, Ryder.
I'll see you.
I think I might just be able to do better at 6. That's not a good hand. Not a great hand, at least. I mean, you're keeping. Oh, I totally misread that. You had a good poker face there. Or unintentionally a good poker face. I don't know. Maybe you meant it. You got me, at least.
Mm. No land hand. It's great.
That'll do it. We'll see what's going on here. Or not, Mr. Counterspell. I find your lack of mana looks disturbed now. That's fine.
Thanks.
Opening that side. Okay. There we go. About to start game 3.
Found out what the problem with my deck was.
What's that?
I was only running one Gitaxian Probe, so I put the rest of it in and went 4-0, basically.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, 4-0.
Yeah.
Heck
like,
yeah.
Like, we drew, so it's 3-1, but I beat him 2-1, so it was 4-0.
I gotcha.
Yeah.
What are you playing?
Infect.
Same colors, at least. I actually would like to compare a list at some point. See how...
Yeah, I don't think Ryder's deck is very good versus Infect.
He got me 2-1. What's that?
Like, if I
he doesn't have enough removal.
No. Four pass.
Dramoka's command, like, is pretty rough.
Admittedly.
I mean, you just Apostle's Blessing.
Yeah, but still. Yeah.
Like, or, like, Pump. Or
if I don't have that.
There are, like, lines. A billion things that, like, counter it easily.
Are you still playing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We had, like, a 30-minute game one. Sorry. Kind of retarded.
One?
Yeah, we're 1-1. I'm on the play. He's at 5. Well, 5. At least one land. But fewer than 5.
No. God, I can't keep these hands. It's so retarded.
Sorry, bro. Do you mind if we use another word since we're on camera? That's alright. It's alright. I mean, frustration. I'll do it. Be sure. In the meantime, I'll paper scissors with myself. Alright. Place your bets. Who's gonna win?
I've had good luck going first turns 1 and 3 this
today. Alright. So it's the mulligan to Bazaar of Baghdad. That's what's going on.
That's fine.
You ever seen an actual vintage dredge deck do its thing? It's beautiful and disgusting at the same time.
Yeah, I'll keep.
Why not, right?
This is actually the best hand I've seen.
I believe you, and that's...
God awful.
You know. Yeah, we know. Last turn.
DJ?
Yo!
Go ahead.
Do we have to?
I mean, technically, not really. We just saw the last one everybody else has done left.
Yeah.
Well.
So it's 1-1 piece, Daniel?
So y'all can continue to go.
How you been, man?
Yeah, just keep going since y'all just started game 3.
Turns could only work.
We appreciate it. What's up?
Turns could only work in your favor.
Well, I'd like to not draw if possible.
I'd mold a 4.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's
right. That is very rough.
Yeah, I guess you're gonna win anyway.
Well, we'll see.
I wanna count Daniel out though.
That's right.
I believe him. I believe he could pull this off somehow.
4 bolts, 4 commands, 4 terminates. Who even knows, man?
Being a counter bitch.
Did you just say counter bitch?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah, go for it.
No, continue. Go ahead.
17? Glistener, bitch, on what you were saying. Why am I telling you nuts?
I wasn't saying...
Sorry. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. That's turn.
I will just say this in general.
Exile, Simian, Spirit Guide. What's the... Crimson Wisp. Give it haste. Draw a card. No.
Macy? After you're done?
Mutagenic. Yeah. Glistener. It's the FNM art.
Nice.
Man, she's gorgeous.
She is.
I can't quite tell if the original art is a he or a she, because there's something going on here, and I can't figure out if that's supposed to be the shoulder.
The original art looked more like
sideways
a he.
Like this. I thought so. This one's definitely a chick. Yeah.
Well, we know Glistener was a chick now.
Well, at least this one, yeah. All wolves are chicks. Ooh. Sorry, I should have mentioned this earlier. Vod is a forest. It's a third edition German misprint.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
So
I mentioned that at the start of my other videos. Forgot
this entire time I thought it was planes.
I'm sorry.
That's fine, yeah.
Wow. Okay.
It's all good. No worries.
I didn't even think about it because I thought I know I've played you before. I don't guess I've played you with one of these
before.
Yeah. Oh, my
goodness.
That
threw you off.
Oh,
didn't it, Daniel?
Wow, that changes everything completely.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, it's fine. No worries.
I could pull this off, Daniel. I believe you, man.
Game one would have ended differently, but it's all good.
Okay. Wow. Now that makes me... Jeez. Okay. I did it in the other... I mean, I video proof.
Yeah,
I said
good.
It in the other.
No worries. Like I said, no worries.
Has he paid for anything green with it?
I thought I had, but apparently not.
I think he has. I don't know, actually, to be honest. It just, like, it really confused me, game one.
Combat?
Well, it's kind of meant to be confusing.
Two?
Yeah.
I don't do it to... I do it because it's a misprint. I like showing it off. I don't do it to be a jerk. I like showing off my misprints. Yeah,
that's
just
fine.
Two.
Do they print all of them like that?
All of this particular one of the German 3rd edition, so revised, forest. Yeah. I think it was all of them, not just a 1st edition, right? Yeah, that's end of turn.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Wild Defiance?
Is that the...
I'm trying to invalidate your future bolts and commands. Swan song. No.
That's fine.
That's fine? Alright. Combat? Dos mas?
So if you go to the side here, log in, there'll be,
it's blocking?
Well, it's... Does this...
It resolves.
Okay.
Resolves.
Yeah, block.
Eugenic?
Okay.
Yeah, the Wild Defiance pump doesn't matter. It doesn't have trample. Yeah.
Just take one.
Okay. For whatever little difference that makes. Oh, you're at 18, actually. Poison him. Three. After this match, I'm curious to know what you thought I was going to use that white man on. If it were white mana.
Oh.
Wild Defiance trigger?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I see.
You can take it back, it's cool.
Okay, thanks.
No problem.
Well, that changes things.
Man still does stuff, though. Okay. Distortion strike? Trigger?
Yep.
Combat?
Yep.
Swing six at you?
Yep.
That's fine?
Yep.
Main phase? I'm not there quite yet. Blight Mamba?
Yep.
Pass turn. One card.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, good job, man. I'm
I thought you were playing Path or some kind of removal spell because of it. So that's game fair. One, I actually I bought him the twin combo.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Yeah. Basically, that whole time I was holding a vine so that if you ever went twin, I could vines the twin. Mm. So. Yeah,
I didn't see my.
Maybe would have made a difference. I mean, you. How many times did you bottom a twin? Twice. If it was more than once, you probably would have had me.
It was once, but I had a dispel in hand the entire game.
That'll do it too, then. Oh man, jeez.
I mean, it happens. It's all good. Yeah. I honestly just thought it was the planes.
Okay, so. As much as I like these, I might have to retire it for events like maybe just bring it to the kitchen table and that's it, because I don't want stuff like that to happen anymore.
No, it's all, I mean, it's whatever for me. But yeah, it just like, it really confused me.
So my sideboard, while I'm thinking about it. The Wild is actually main board, just as a one of. I don't think I saw any, well, Apostle's Blessing, but I have two in the main, two in the side. One Spellskite's main, one is side. Let's see, and then three dispels. All sideboard, so they
are you not playing Spellsnare?
I am not, no. I'm kind of the opinion, and this is a little bit harsh to it, but I think it's one of the more underrated cards, or overrated, excuse me, in Modern. It hits Snapcaster, it hits Goyf, it hits Terminate now.
Or sorry, not Spellsnare,
Spellpierce. In the sideboard. Okay. Yeah, it's in the sideboard.
You didn't bring it in?
Not this time. I figured we reach the late game, you know, often enough that Spell Pierce will just be blank enough times. And it also, you know.
Makes sense.
Yeah. I mean, you're running, let's see, I'm assuming 4 Exarchs, 2 Pestermites, 4 Snapcasters, somewhere
it's,
around 2.
It's 4 Exarchs, 2 Pestermites, 4 Twin,
how
4
many
Snaps, 2 Tasker.
2 Tasker, yeah, I thought the 2 Tasker. Well, there we go. See you later. And then, I slide it out. 2 Sleight of Hands and 4 Gitaxian Probes. I already had the information.
Okay.
And when I get to games 2 and 3, I'm going to pretty much always assume you have removal. The only extra information that gives me is whether you have twin or not.
Yeah.
And then Sleight of Hand. I'd just rather have the answers themselves rather than digging for the answers.
I think you should keep some number of this in.
I thought about that going into game 3, being on the play.
Mm-hmm.
It does speed me up a bit, and it tells me whether I can try to kill on turn 2 or 3. So that certainly could have been the case, especially on turn 3 before you hit the mana for Kolaghan's command. Maybe.
Yeah.
That's perhaps what I should have done. But then I take out maybe, what, Blessings? I'm not sure. Alright, thanks, man.
Yep.
You need a man?